Hello, I'm Sebastian Unsleber. I'm a senior manager for product management working with Bosch Rexroth. Today, I want to show you how to find and set the zero point of a Bosch Rexroth EMC or EMC-HP electric actuator. The zero point equals the position of the actuator when the piston rod is moved to the reference measure LREF. You can find the exact value for LREF in the documentation. In this particular case, I already moved the piston rod to the necessary value of 25 mm. If you are not sure how to measure LREF, please check the drawing. Now we need to set the reference position also in the drive. For this, we use our commissioning software Controlix Drive Engineering. I already opened the software and established the connection to the drive. If the physical position of the actuator is not set to the zero measure LREF, use the easy startup mode to move the piston rod. Use jogging as travel mode, enter a jogging velocity, start the easy startup mode and power up the drive. With the two buttons jog plus and jog minus, you can move the piston rod now to the reference measure LREF. Now, to set the absolute position, move to Position Data Reference Encoder 1. Click on Set Absolute Position for Encoder 1. And now, the current physical position of the actuator is set as the zero point. The travel range S max is now optimal and symmetric between the mechanical limitations. The positive and negative position limit values should be set in the drive as shown in this graphic. If you have used our automatic commissioning feature, like we've shown in another video, these values are already set to the correct values. In case you have any problems or questions, please contact us and we guide you through the process. Please also check our YouTube channel for more videos. Thanks for watching and bye bye.